We'll be right back. Good evening, everybody. Welcome back. How y'all doing? What's going on? We have got an invitation to be helping out the company tonight. You know? We need a couple of good hands. That's probably what we're going to be doing. At least for the first part. All right, big news. The bench has arrived. The bench has arrived. I think I can show you. This over here. It's blurred out, of course, but kind of get that the feel of it looks like. Here you go. That was the room tour as well. Blurred out, censored room tour. That bike, though, bike is good, but I think I'm gonna start keeping it outside. I can't live with my bike, man. It's too long. It feels too long. I'm gonna buy like a long chain and chain it to like a pole outside. I have a designated bike place in front of my mansion, but you know, and it's Japan, and I put some security on it as well, so should be okay. I hope. The bench is benching, it's good. I broke down the old shelves. Now they're all over my floor. Oh my god! All right. Surprised my bot let you post that. Freaking novel. Let's take a look. Flashbang. Kryptonoid bicycle lock. Yeah, something along those lines. Yeah. This one, though, I cannot. Does it come with this wire as well? It does, I see. Maybe. I'm gonna get a U-lock anyways, because my bag has a built-in U-lock holder as well. So I want that, and then I'm gonna get another chain, long chain for the so you can reach the whatever that pole is. That's it. It looks much better now. Much open. I think I have to get my super summer stuff back in the closet. Open it up a little bit, and then we're gonna have probably a Christmas party in 10 days or so. I'm some bit of a ma. Look, lock and chain and Bob's your uncle. Wire, yeah, it's a combo. I have the exact. Partay, yes, with Partay. Doing laundry, all good. Okay, that's also good. I did laundry as well, involuntarily, because I noticed, I have no spare underwear. What's going on there? So I did laundry, and I was like, oh, I see. This is all that. You're ready to party? Jesus Christ, you fast, all right. I mean the Discordian. Resigné? Do you feel like being a company man with the best boys for a little bit? What's this guy? Tomo Rabish has like real life company stuff. Not the best choice if you ask me, but he cannot join for the time being. I'll set up my phone. Today's been weird, man. I think the all the times we've trucked until 4 a.m. It's finally got me, because I slept three times today, I think. I slept until like 9:30-ish, 9:20. I was like, okay, let's get ready, because I know my bench is going to be arriving today, right? And then it was like 11:30 when the bench arrived. I was like, oh, okay, bench, nice. So I started putting that up. I got tired. I was like, okay, let me just get a little nap. It was just a quick nap? Or maybe I'm remembering falsely because I was asleep. But it was just a little bit, and then I was like, okay, maybe I need some breakfast. And then I think I had some breakfast. Yeah, I got some like protein cereal or whatever. And then I was like, okay, now I'm gonna sleep. And then I slept for 2 hours. I woke up at like 4. I was like, okay, I need breakfast number 2. Let's go. So I'm just waking up. My morning coffee. It's 10:30 in the evening. At night. Valentir is in the middle of his Mahjong game right now. Should finish in 10:15. Alright. That gives me 10 more minutes to waffle about my bench. Mahjong, what is he, 65? Yeah. Played Mahjong since I was in middle school. By the logic, I'm now 80 years old. You probably are, you know. Mahjong. Got a little Mahjong. There's a Mahjong parlor, like, in front of my house. Not right there, though.
Are you a pro? Like some 303 IQ strategizers?
I mean, you know Ziggy, he's pro in everything. I'm technically pro, there you go. But in theory, you got $65 in prize money, well done. That's gonna get you the GPU tomorrow, well done. Beep 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 boop beep boop beep boop beep beep boop beep beep boop. So we're gonna do some Lethal Company. Hopefully the four of us, if Resonate joins. And I've been hearing they got some updates. I don't know if updates matter for us too much because we only, you know, we chicken out immediately and we run away the first sound of something happening, so we haven't even seen anything in the vanilla, let alone explore the updates. But we got the Mahjong Pro joining us, so maybe we'll, you know, get $65 worth of loot, and then we can go to tier 3 worlds as well. That'd be fun. You saw that clip with the Matadors I've sent? Man, I love Mimics. I hate Mimics. I don't know where you sent that. I think you... Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. I've been sleeping all day. Low energy mod. But I'm willing. Okay, I think I have to record something in the morning. Mimics, and also what was that? It was in the Game Awards. I watched the Game Awards finally today. I don't know the name, but the enemies copies the name of one of the players, and with like an X at the end or just like one letter off, and it keeps calling your name. Oh man, that's crazy. Oh no, how do I unpin a message? There you go. But there's the skin crawler. So the game records you in lobby banner and plays as... Okay, there you go. Oh yeah, there we go. They put in the similar thing, yeah. Make a move! All right. Yesterday after SnowRunner, I was dead. I wanted to set up my new device, but I was like, I laid in bed and my head was going like a...
It's still happening.
I was doing the chicken. I was like, poof, boom, shikaboom. I was out. It's good. Should be able to join. I should be able to join in Apex after tomorrow. Nice. After tomorrow. We gotta do GTFO soon then.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Let's join in.
Play.
Last played December 7th. Okay. We took a week off. Almost. Make a move. There are a couple of nice looking games on the Game Awards. Version 45 is out. Welcome, Version 45 is out. Others must update their game to play with you on this version. Good luck.
Check it.
Updated? Hello? Make a move. Alright. Nope. Japanese crew? Audit crew, okay. Friends only, file one, confirm. Forgot everything. Uh-oh, I'm online already. Okay, invite friends. Shirakami.
Last one for Apex. Sorry, Caps. All right, you don't have to yell.
You do.
You can.
Join the game, though. Just saying.
We need one more. We need a guy. I think you're the...
Hey, look at this guy. Well. Look who finally decided to join.
I'm your superior, Gomes.
Oh. Oh my god, oh, my leader. Oh. Yes, please.
One. Navigator.
Hey.
Beautiful.
Hey, かしこまりました. What was it? Splatoons? Moons? Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. Listen, we need them. We need the moolah. Is this where we are now? Alright, we're going. Oh, I got the moolah. Oh, I think I have money from last time. Nice. Where'd you go?
Ben.
Oh my god, okay. Yeah, okay, maybe we need a new game site.
Let's go.
We'll do it when a volunteer comes in.
In the second to last round.
Nice. I don't know if Mahjong has rounds, but nice. All right, boss, you ready?
Got the
shovel and everything. What the fuck is it? So dark in here.
Shovel is for when you try to retreat.
Uh-huh.
Ooh,
90. There's a fire exit over here. I'll leave some loot in the fire exit. Hello? Oh, I hear you.
Bro! Oh my god.
So quiet.
I don't know, this place is empty. I think I got lost 3 times already. So many mines in here. Come on. You got a key, Ziggy? 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 Ziggy, I hope you're alive! What the fuck was that door? Not here. No! Shadow! Oh, fucking hell. Cool. Lego game looks great.
Nice. Alright. I think he's gonna realize now.
Oh, he didn't check the computer. Okay. Music is new. I hope he got my thing from the fire exit. Wasn't paying attention. What was the first thing? Just couldn't find the exit. Yo, Kusakayan, Yanaiska. Kusaka, you wanna join?
We got something. We got something. Yeah.
This is first moon easy mode. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought it was. Just lost me way. I won't. Kanashi. Alright. Go home, Ziggy. Survive.
Come on, it's been so long to get back home.
I gotta say it like that. But the amount of hate the otter of this game, since you okay, gets is abysmal.
Fucking insults. What kind of hate are we talking about? Lethal Company. Boom. Alright. Did it change? Nah, should be okay. Alright. Check the computer. Come on, boss. Oh no, he's going back again. Fire exit. Yes! Well done. Oh my god, that's like $200 already. Well done.
Well, I don't think you're still alive after all
this. God damn it. Hope you make it.
cut off.
It's cutting off. Game shit, graphics shit, your shit, play Phasmid, and you know all this is because of one person, very young at that, made something a lot of people enjoy. And why you even pay attention to that kind of haters, man? We love the game here. I was voting for a little company to win something at the Games Award. Maybe next time. Oh, we got Giants. That's me.
Definitely getting a pay cut.
God damn it. A pay cut, he says. Ziggy's all in every time. No! Don't! Oh, he's gonna get himself killed. God damn it. In the Game Awards, it was nominated though. Oh man, if you fell off that ship when you tried to... Oh man, I was ready. I was ready.
How'd you die?
There was a big ass monster. I don't know what to tell you. That was a big ass monster. I was screaming, Ziggy, Ziggy. You weren't there. I thought he got you first.
I ran away already.
Why did he try to leave you outside? Because he's cold-hearted. What do you mean, why?
You can pick.
All right. Okay. So you're saying, let me just take a look at the bestiary. One sec. We got. Let me tell you what killed me. I think it was. Maybe a thumper. Thumpers. Yeah.
Style of life.
Listen, thumpers. It says scientific name. Pistris. Huh? Volunteer? Oh, yeah, sure. Let me just read you this. Thumpers are a highly aggressive carnivore species. All right. Their skeletons are cartilaginous, so you can smash them with the shovel. They must eat their bottom legs in order to escape the shell of their hatchback. Whoa. Okay. They're relentless hunters, typically at the top of their food chain. Their main weakness are their intelligence and complete lack of hearing. If you come across a thumper, your best means of survival are leaving its line of sight, as it's slowing around corners and can't easily track prey. I see. Some theories that thumpers are one of the examples of an increased number of mutations causing higher levels of species. Okay, so that's what we have to do next time.
Basically,
it's like a better play dead. Yes, it's the T-Rex. Yes. So you just hide like this and just, you know, completely quiet. There you go. You didn't know where you are. Okay. I'm remaking. Let's do a file save too then. Or do we just want to go with this, but you know. I didn't have to remake that. Ah, whatever. Ziggy. My friends. Lethal. Resident Stimulant here. Alright, let's see who comes in here. Okay, there we go. I'm continue. What do you say, Ziggy? We continue with this save? Because maybe we can get to tier 3. I know the quota is a little bit higher, but...
This one is fine.
Sure. Alright, there he is. Late to work again. Konnichiwa.
Yes, I'm the Titan.
I'm Letter Rock from Rock.
Nice.
Let's go!
I'm picking a moon.
Sure. Just clean this up a little bit.
Wow. Quota!
Quota is a little bit high, but I'm not gonna lie to you, Ziggy's been doing most of the work.
It's okay. He always did.
It's true, yeah.
We just
on the ship.
Why?
There we go.
Titan, okay. Titan, have you ever been to Titan?
Once.
All right. Well,
you want to know what happened?
No.
What are you? useless leader cannot dispatch the
do we
cannot dispatch the ship.
All right, can some of you take another walkie-talkie then?
Hazard level S. Okay.
S plus.
Okay.
Plus. You don't need a flashlight?
Right. I took the water.
You dropped it, my dude.
Where is it? No. Bring it.
Where is it?
Oh.
Alright, up the stairs,
I guess.
We
took the stair.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh. We're climbing some long ass stairs.
Yeah, it's all long.
Going inside.
I think we can drop the item below the stair directly. I don't
know. Ziggy? Yeah.
Ziggy?
Okay. I hear someone walking. I just wanna make sure.
What the fuck is that? Hello.
I don't know. What was that? All right. I'm gonna find you. Where are you? Maybe I'm not gonna find him. Kevin? Volunteer? Where did he go? Hello? Hello? Fuck. Alright, I need more space. I don't know what that was. Woo! There's some more loot at the top. I can't see or hear Volunteer. I'm going back in. He's so quiet. Was it? Hello? Fuck, what the fuck is that? Hello? He's okay, right? Alright. Fucking hell. Oh my god, my battery just ran out.
here. How's it going, Ziggy? I see. The fuck was that? Hello, is someone else still alive? This is the thing as well. Boom. Alright, I think I actually have to check if they're alive or not. Because if we all die, then we lose a lot more money. Hello? Hey, who's that? Hello? The fuck was that? Oh. So rude. There's someone there. Let's be quiet. And then I saw him coming close. I was like, hold on, your face looks a little bit different. I don't think any of the guys bought a skin. What?
Oh, no. For the last day.
Fucking hell, we had so much stuff. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Let's go make it.
Oh man, I think I need a little nap after this. Jesus Christ.
That was nice!
Fucking hell.
We saw someone running on the other side, right?
Yeah.
Like, that was not us.
Yeah, but I saw someone coming out with me and I was like, hold on. Hello? And then no response. I was like, oh.
You didn't know.
That was when the first.
This is a new update, right?
The first time, yeah, my alarm was in my head went off and I was like, they're not responding? Hold on. God damn it. Legit scared the shit out of him. How did you two die?
The half
fell off a bridge.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And I fell off the bridge because
of. Oh my god. Have you ever seen a monster in this game, you two?
Yeah, I seen the monster.
You got chased by a thumper.
A thumper? Alright, let's thumper it up inside. Alright, shovel boy.
Alright. Let's go together.
Let's go together, yeah. I'm down for that.
Let's go together, like all together.
There's nothing downstairs.
Empty.
Alright. Okay, and this side is done.
I have a turret. Oh. Careful, a landmine.
It's for you.
Oh, thank you. Moshi Moshi!
Is this slime map? Where is the... Oh, okay. Wedding ring!
Fine.
Yeah, that's yours, okay.
You have no one to use it to anyway.
Okay. Big bold.
Comedy. Hey, I got some comedy over here.
It's okay.
Yo. Oh.
Get the engine.
Hey guys, over here. No. No! It's the mask. Fuck, I held it on from me for too long. I didn't know.
Oh, shit!
It's not us, right? Go Sky!
Get him! Get him!
Thank you! Nice. Die, you bitch!
Oh
die.
My
die.
God! They killed
okay,
me!
Sorry, guys, not you! These zombies! Let's go, let's go!
Oh my god, it's the mask.
Well, we both have the same pet.
Oh, there you go. That's why Zeke is the leader. It's stressing. Wow, that's pretty cool, man. That's a great update. That's a great thing. That's cool as shit, you know?
I heard something. What is that?
Ghost?
What the fuck?
She left it. What the fuck is that? Scan him. Scan him. Did you scan him?
Yes, I scanned him.
Oh, nice. Let's learn. I have no idea. I'm starting this for the first time. But he missed first time.
Yeah, he missed the first time.
Well done. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Look, it looks like you're moving.
Oh, no.
Oh, super dead.
Super dead.
What if I stand up now because of the mask? Oh my god, there's giants.
Oh, we already killed you.
I know, I was looking. You cold hearted to kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's taking the mask. Oh. He's gonna get eaten by something. Oh look, he thinks you're still alive because you're moving. Oh, never mind.
Never mind, I'm dead.
Okay. There you go. I'm out. Whoa, a giant.
Whoa, the giant.
Well done.
Well done, well done.
Well done. I can't believe Ziggy left you to die. It's like as soon as he heard something, he just 180'd and run away.
Yeah.
That's a true leader. As soon as he heard the steps, he just left you.
Yes,
180
left me.
And ran away.
He just left me running. Running away.
Is that your job?
Oh, it was so funny, man. You didn't even see what came after him.
I'm not trying to find out.
I already scanned it.
Yeah, all right. Oh, hold on. What was it?
And I think he holds something that we can took. Because when I scan it, there is two people. And there is two things. One red and one green.
Okay. Oh, okay. We can loot him. Bestiary. No, come on. Bestiary. Coil has baboon hawks. The nutcracker, yeah.
Crackers, yeah.
The guardians of the house, they watch with one tireless eye, which only senses movement. It remembers the last creature it noticed, whether they are moving or not.
Oh, I see.
So it doesn't matter if you're moving or not after it notices you, I see.
Okay.
Senses movement, so if you see it, just like you did, Volunteer, you just stay, don't move.
Can we kill it?
Well, Ziggy has the shovel, so he can find out. Also, Ziggy, I remember that you cold-hearted killed me just because I had a little bit of mask on. Just because I had a mask on. I remember that. I'll remember that.
Not taking any chances.
Smart choice. Oh, we're here already? Oh, okay. Goddamn, we're not gonna make the quota.
We're not gonna make the quota.
No. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Kill me also, kill me also, kill me!
No, thanks. Oh. But what if we do, though? Is that it, though? Didn't we have another day? I guess not. Oh my god. Excuse me, boss.
Hey, I don't know about those two guys. I was working solo. This is, Oh.
142. I think that's just maybe gonna be, you know? I'll get the rest next week. I promise. Ah, fuck. Not gonna like that. Well. Oh, maybe I'll bring the shovel with me. Who knows what's there in space, right? Let's get the hell out of here, man. God damn it. Oh, man, the mask got me. Fuck, you know. God. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready next time. Whoa, let's go. Gordian? Nice. Alright, boys.
What are you trying to do with that shuffle? You're going to hit space?
Yeah. I'm going to hit you.
Hit the entire other space?
Yeah. The company resides. Oh. Hold on. Let me just. Hey, look over there, Ziggy. Look at the. Never mind. No! You're fired? Come on, don't say it like that, though. It's cool as shit. Yeah, man. Boing. Never mind. Oh, my God. Alright. Alright, boss. Let's go get it. Intern. Alright.
Welcome to your first day on the job.
130,
this is
okay.
Your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal.
Hey, I was there to do that. Hey, hey!
There's no such thing as...
Come on, that's team building. Hey, I'm out of here. I'm working for this guy.
We're out of here.
I'm out of here.
Come out of here.
I don't actually know the way, though. It's gotta be this way, right? Fuck. I'm lost. That mask is terrible, man. I want to see that again. Let's go.
Cool.
Oh, a little present.
Happy birthday.
All right, I'll take it. Whoa!
What the fuck?
Oh. All right. Leave that outside. I left it outside. All
Okay.
What do you do when people keep seeing your questions? Leave it outside. Heartless of you.
Well, you know, if it's a little bit of a better gift.
Engine.
Have you lost Valentier already? Ooh, I got a key. Nice. T is the key. Can't bring this engine with me. Alright. I'm sticking with you now.
Way too dark.
Let's go, let's go. Come, come. Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming.
There's nothing here though. There's nothing here. Oh, nice!
Oh, it's life.
Okay. Oh, that's with you, for fuck's sake.
Shut up.
What are those noises?
Nothing here.
Can't hear that?
No.
Okay then. Then don't worry about it. Oh, those are your dogs probably. Fucking hell, man.
Oh. Do you have keyhoes?
Fucking hell. Yeah. I don't know how to get home now. Oh, this is locked as well.
Another engine.
Nice. I'm going by myself.
Something.
Huh? Nothing? Didn't. Yeah. Yeah, it's locked. There's a door in here. Oh my god.
It's way too dark. Yeah, I don't see shit.
I think I heard a thumper. If it's not your dogs, it's a thumper.
It's not my dog.
Alright then.
I'll try to find my way back home.
Huh?
I'll try to find the exit again.
Alright. Just stop.
No. Nothing? By the way.
Would you? Would you stop? You're the boss!
By the way, boss.
Oh my
god.
Valentier just doing it. Were we in here?
Where did it go?
Where did Y go? Answers.
Yes, nothing.
Oh, I got something over here. Fuck.
Okay.
It's okay, Scooby-Doo.
It's locked.
We gotta go that way. Just look at him slightly. Oh, for fuck's sake. Was that Valentier?
Yeah.
Z3, come on. Oh, maybe he's trying to protect us, but we don't have an exit.
Let's find another way up. Let's find another way up. It's gotta be up here.
Alright. Snare flea, okay. Was there?
There's another way.
Okay. We've been here 3 times already. Bridger ran off. Oh, there you are. Is that you? Don't play games with me. Oh, god damn it. The way you dropped that, man, my heart dropped.
think the only way was here.
Yeah, would be. Okay, I don't know. Oh, hold on.
I'm not picking it up, we get the lights.
If we pick it up, we're gonna have the lights. With us.
Good logic.
Can't turn it back on.
Yeah, let's go.
There we go. Alright, I got it. Alright. Fuck.
Oh no.
It's okay.
You see that?
Yeah, yeah.
You don't see that?
Okay.
Oh no.
Okay. I think he got tired of waiting. Take my money! Alright, I shall. Thank you, gracias. How you doing? Oh, you missed it. I was so frightened. That store was a... That was a horror show. God damn. Oh. Oh. I think I'm getting a little bit of a headache. I'm scared I am. Morla, you gonna join us? Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Gams. I'm sorry. I'm trying to tell you there is a monster in there.
Are you okay? Wow, what a quick reaction. Wow, and immediately jumped into a hole. Oh, you didn't let him get you. You didn't get him let you. You didn't let him get you. Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh my god.
Does he not know where was that?
The way he gnarls as well, I was like... Oh my god, that was funny.
If you die, give me some blue shit.
Mm-hmm.
If all die,
yeah.
Just press autopilot.
No, you're gonna find out yourself, no? My dude.
I will wait.
He can see you though. He can see you not moving. Just doing some light reading while he's waiting for us. Yeah. Oh. Oh? No. Change his mind.
Thinking about it.
Yeah.
Okay then.
No! Teleporting first! Oh, we don't have a teleport. I see. That was what it was. Oh my god. Ooh. That was funny, man. Fuck, you know. Oh. When you dropped that engine, when you acted like you were the mask, oh my god, I almost shit my pants, man.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Oh my god.
Hey, what's up, bro? What happens there, bro?
Hey, man. Phew, listen, we had some guests over there. I mean, we were the guests, but we had a host. He didn't really like us roaming around and getting all the other loot.
Who's the host?
Yeah. Yeah, but but Ziggy was like, "You're not getting me." He turned like this and then jumped in a hole immediately, and was like, "I'm out of here," and broke his neck. But he survived.
Look at my neck crack.
Neck nice, crack nice, nice. By the Brack Ack.
Neck crack.
Bro.
I'm delayed out of the ship and then I just pick up the things you have behind.
That sounds like a good
and
plan, actually.
Make the right choice.
Yeah, you have, yeah.
It's still the wrong way, actually.
I think we have it the wrong way. No?
There's something over here.
Pumpkin.
Oh, here we go. It's this way. Over here, what are you looking at? There you go. Alright, nice. Nice moves. Oh, nice. Alright, let's go right first.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
No, no, no. What is this room?
There is no, no.
The what?
Some kind of a dog chasing me?
He has no idea what he's talking about.
You sure?
It's too dark in there, I'm not going in.
Where the goodies are.
Oh, he's safe, he's safe, he's safe.
Nice.
Ooh, nice. Nice look.
Ooh. Ziggy?
See, see what I see?
We wanna leave this for the end?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, remember where it is. I'll forget about it. Ziggy?
Oh shit, what's that?
Hello. Ah, oh, hi, hi.
What do you have encountered?
Funny guy. Funny guy. Come on. Can't be nothing in here though, right? Okay. All right. That's for them to find out. Woo. Where's the fire exit in here? Where's the other exit? Down here?
It's down there, down there.
Are you full?
To the right.
Are you full? You're going back to the ship or do we want to go inside?
Let's go back in. It's on the top here.
All right.
I mean, nothing's gonna go wrong. Right?
What could possibly go wrong? It's abandoned, right?
What could possibly go wrong?
All right, I'm going in. Oh, there you go. Hey.
I think he lives outside.
Nice. Nothing?
Nothing but darkness.
You gotta go in!
No, no, I'm going out. I have an item with me.
Yeah, go over there, maybe. There's something over there. I'm waiting for you. Come back. Come back fast!
Leaving you here would be so funny.
Nothing?
Oh, fuck!
Where was the exit?
I think it's a good time to go back.
Let's go!
Wait. Let's put an item over there.
Hold on, can I carry more than one? Oh my god. Alright, this is everything. God damn it. God damn Scooby-Doo. I'm glad it's calm nature outside. Is that your dogs?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Why do they sound like demons, man? What the hell kind of dogs are those? You know, come on, pull me in. That cannot be your dogs. That's crazy.
I'm drowning. I'm almost drowning.
Oh my god, small dogs are demons? Yeah, they are. Hey.
Chihuahua.
Good job, good job.
Wait, the dog is angry.
None call them demons.
I mean, don't be demons, Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Are you getting a transmission?
Let's go.
Sure, yeah.
Let's go.
Constant rain. Oh, seems like we're in the UK. Don't slip and drown.
Don't slip and drown.
Again.
Where's Sig?
I don't know. He's goofing around. Alright, let's go in. It's you and me.
Let's go in. You and me.
Hey, they're playing Christmas tunes over here. Why do I have a stop sign? Hold on, I'll be right back. Come on.
This is our weapon, right?
Guess you're about to find out. Hey, they're playing Christmas carols over here. Hello? Moshi moshi.
Oh.
I got a fish.
You have a lot of items. Yeah, cool. Let's go.
Yo.
Holy shit!
Ziggy, did you hear that Christmas carols playing?
It's a new shop.
Alright.
It's almost Christmas.
Sure is.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. There's a... Oh, look. There's your horn over here. I find your horn.
You're the clown.
Ah, here we go. Let's go upstairs.
This way or that way?
We've been this way. Let's go up the stairs.
Okay.
Nope. To that end. I've been up the stairs, it's a dead end. Moshi moshi. Okay.
Fuck, there is an assassin! Hurry, there is an assassin!
Stay cool, y'all. Where are you?
I don't know what is called. The one who break your neck.
Yeah, I saw him too. I think it's time we kinda make our way.
I only get keys.
I honestly did not see anything.
Fuck. It's not here. Yeah.
Hello.
All right, this is not from here. I'm full on. We can do another route for the other exit.
Yeah, we can do it.
Okay, let's drop off and let's go back in. Where's the ship? Are you sure that's the right way?
I think so.
I don't know. Are we okay? No! Okay, I'm okay.
Where's the ship?
God damn it.
Where is the ship?
Where did you take us? What was this? What the hell is this? Oh look, there's a fire exit in here.
Oh, this is the right way. Yeah.
Is it?
Come here. Yeah.
I'm gonna take a quick peek inside then. Oh, hold on, okay. Let's go all together.
There is Siggy. Hi, Siggy.
Yo. I got it. First try. It's over here.
Hi. I'm with you.
I got a key. Oh my god, it's super dark. Check the right side first.
What is that? See, a light something?
Alright, let's go check it out.
A smoke? Nothing there?
Alright.
Oh, we... This
I
one
got
is
the
locked.
Key, yeah. I got the key.
Oh, we got the light. Let's take it and run. And let's run. Come, assassin! Careful.
Where? There.
No? No, my bad.
No, I heard him too.
Oh, we have spider in here?
Fucking hell.
This way.
Ooh.
It's fucking dark.
Let's bring it home, man. Yes.
Thank you for the lamp.
Yeah.
That's an end of the day.
Yep. Hold on. Don't make a noise. There might be dogs outside.
Save. Let's go.
Yes. Oh. Fuck.
Fuck.
Hurry up.
I'm in. Go.
Next one. Nice job, you guys.
Nice job, yeah. Oh my god.
What'd you say?
What?
I tried going in from the other entrance. When I went in, I heard something sprinting right at me. Now. Just go back on the
ship. Spider, I think.
Report to the building
immediately. Yeah. He is the leader.
We came in for the generator and I saw a Kraken. I went back and he was holding a stop sign. I was like, maybe you should go first. And he goes in. He's like, oh, Kraken, yes. And we go in. It's like, oh, no. It was my bad. I was like, no.
The Kraken to stop.
Yeah.
You know, my W keys are broken. Breaking apart.
Mm-hmm.
Really breaking apart.
You're gonna have to run in backwards then. If something comes there. New strats. Oh my god, we're gonna earn some big monies. Nice. Don't die. Yo!
Can I keep the lone horn?
No, please. You're like, okay. You can keep the horn, you clown.
Can we just...
Hold it on it.
Just save the item for the next quarter? No?
Not sure. Payday.
Yo!
Payday.
700 out of 130. Good job, boys. Good job. Check out the clip.
The walkie-talkie and the shuffle is on this camera.
Though. Sure. Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna
have
eight of each.
I'm looking at Ziggy jumping away from the monster. It's so funny. Oh my god.
It's funny for you.
It's funny for me, man. It's super funny. Ziggy do. Oh my god. You're playing Mahjong? Come on, get us going.
Typing as fast as I can.
I know, I just like to complain.
You'll be a good boss.
Thanks, boss.
Let me help getting the item that shovels. What they call is in those shovels.
You have a shovel in here.
It's on his con.
Okay. You bought more. Is this the one with the dogs? Oh, it's a little bit stormy.
It's not a little bit.
It's
just a little bit stormy.
Hey, Zimbabwe.
I'll win by. There it is. I can see it. It's coming.
Where? I don't see it.
There it is.
Where? Oh, there it is.
Oh my god.
So high, fly.
How do you plan to carry the chopper?
Oh look, it has Christmas lights and on and everything. Oh, that's nice.
I'm full. Oh shit.
Alright. Fucking hell. Alright, I got everything.
That's all?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a walkie with us.
I'm not bringing... Well... Maybe a walkie. Is walkie metal as well?
No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
I bring the shovel!
You bring the shovel? Alright. I'll bring a walkie. Hello?
Hello.
Alright.
Hello, holo, hola, hola, moshi, moshi, apa kabar.
Nice song.
Yeah, this is a song.
Sure. You're carrying a shovel, could you please stay away from me? Keep your distance?
Yeah. Hello, hello, hola, hola, moshi, moshi, apa kabar.
Oh my god, you clown. Where's he going?
Oh shit, oh shit!
You lost one, Captain.
Oh, why did he run upstairs? Oh my god. Anything out there?
Me? Excuse me? It's a gift box.
Hey, nice. Open it up. Well done. Merry Christmas.
I don't think we can get it this way though.
There was nothing else in the turret place?
Yeah.
Alright. We have
upstairs.
We have to find I think. Upstairs? Ah, okay. You're right.
Cause upstairs gunshot. Ready? Ready?
Yep.
Go.
We need to pick him up as well. Otherwise we'll lose money. Nice. Brass bell.
It's not the right in front of you.
Oh my god.
Right in front of you.
Safe. Oh my god, I think there's another one over here. Oh no, it's just a mine. It's a dead end over here. What did I say? I'm okay.
There's no way he's about to die. We're fine.
What do you mean? Who do you think I am? Come on. Nice. There's a key over there.
It's locked. You got the key?
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Watch out, there's a...
Oh, no, everything's locked.
Hey, volunteer, can you unlock the wine? Oh, you're right, you did. The fuck was that?
Not staying here.
Alright, I think it's time.
I'll just go back.
Watch out for the dirt. Whoa! Uh-oh. It opens doors? Coming back.
Is it running a clown shoes?
Ziggy? Oh, you bastard. Fuck's sake. No, thank you, please. It's gonna hit. The lightning is gonna hit. How can I not scan that guy? Come on, do it. There we go. Fuck was that sound? Is it this? Oh my god, it's non-stop. Sorry, bud. But I'm leaving the trumpet. Fuck, I don't know where the way is. Whoa! Uh-oh. No, I can't! Whoa! Oh. Oh. Where's my stuff? Whoa, 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 wee, whoa! Come on. Oh my god. So heavy. Fuck. Come on. Oh, there it is. Dog. You get the no. Come on. What the fuck is our ship dead? No, come on. No! What the fuck are those icons? Where's my brass? Ooh! lights! Woo! Woo! Grade A? That's what I'm talking about. Grade A, did you see that? Oh man.
I admire your dedication trying to bring everything back home.
Thank you for the dedication, man.
I know, man. I was so scared. Where the fuck is that switch? Oh, here it is. Oh my god.
What the last creature? Like owl or something?
Yeah, I think he's like scared at the beginning, but the more you spend time around him, he brings his buddies, and then they get a little bit more courageous, and then you're dead. Oh my god. It was so funny how you went up the stairs when the turret got you. Oh my god.
I'm trying my best.
You did, yeah. Ziggy and I was just laughing there. Alright. Where are we, boss?
The shovels?
Yes, I bring the shovels.
I'll just let you protect me.
I will repay your kindness for bringing my buddy back.
Of course, I got you. Ziggy, what got you? Oh, the turret. Yeah. When he saw the new one.
I got distracted.
That was funny, yeah. Without even letting a voice. It just kept running and then silence. I was like,
I mean, the dog was wearing a clown shoes. It's dumb.
Were you able to scan that guy? I don't know what that was.
No chance. Stay too far from me.
Whoa!
Just kidding. What?
Just kidding.
Someone buy anything?
Italian, it's Christmas music. Oh no, who did that?
Wait, something.
Who bought something?
What? What something?
I don't know. I came in late, I don't know what he was talking about. There's nothing here, we're safe. Hello? Come on. Hello? Where'd you all go? Hello?
Hello?
Where are you?
Here, I'm here.
Okay.
I got some keys.
Alright. Where are we going?
Oh, I have this carpet room.
Yeah, I don't know. What's with the carpet room? Have you been here?
No.
Okay. Hello?
We'll go your way.
Okay. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, there's nothing over there, eh?
Hello, bro.
Do we have some kind of
boss in here?
Awesome.
Nothing really.
How are all the doors open? Oh.
It loops.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Be safe. Using different exits or?
I'm not sure that's gonna work, my dudes.
So, what were you gonna do?
Well, he can see us if he tried to open the door. Oh my god, the son of a bitch.
I just
drag him over here and then jump down the stairs, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's go. Come here.
Or Ziggy, you stay over there, and then you can look at him while we're in this room. Yeah. All right. Okay. Volunteer. Yeah. Boom. Don't look at him now.
Here?
Yeah. Oh yeah. You go inside.
One,
yeah,
two,
yeah.
Three.
You go inside. Yeah. there. Okay. There we go.
What the?
Stay there. Okay.
You guys can go over there. Just stay here.
All right. I think Ziggy's gone. Don't look at him.
Yourself, I'm looking at you.
Don't look at him now.
You guys just go loot, I'll stay here and look at them.
I'm looking at you. Yeah. So you're safe.
Ziggy, either go out or come in with us, because he's not coming over here.
We can just leave, right?
We can?
Yeah.
Can you see the doors while looking at him?
Yeah.
Alright.
I think something's coming.
I haven't seen.
Yeah. Go! Nice.
Okay, let's go.
Good haul, guys. One.
Good.
Hold on. Let's. Do we know where the fire exit is or the other exit is? I'm willing to go in again.
This way through the pipe.
I bring back the
shit. This way through the pipe.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, there's a dog in here.
In here.
Do we want to go inside one more time?
It's already 6 p.m. I think.
All right. There's a dog in here. Oh my god, when you started laughing from up top, I thought the dog was gonna hear you and it's gonna eat me. Oh my god, that was amazing timing. He got God, he did.
I didn't see him, just heard him.
Yeah.
And then.
That's funny. It's funny.
This one.
Another tier 2 march.
Hey, tier 2?
Tier 2, nice.
Let's make some big monies and then next time we can go tier 3. Tier 3s are more fun. That was funny. That was funny as hell. Where the hell are we now? March. Alright.
Sure feels like spring, eh?
Yahoo!
Alright, Super Mario.
Let's go from I'm going from fire exit, okay?
Alright. The hell is Ziggy?
Doing his thing, I think.
Alright, I'll go with you then. Oh, there's another fire exit here. To what? How is this even? Alright.
Different exit?
Yeah. Oh. Hello?
What is that?
I hear Zig.
Hello.
There he is.
Oh, we are so near.
Upstairs?
Oh, this is the real exit. Hello!
It is, yeah.
So close to each other.
Like it should be. The fuck is this?
Fuck.
Oh. What the fog is this?
We must find the plug.
Yeah. Can't even find myself here.
I cannot see anything.
Me neither, yeah. I think it's here somewhere.
What is that?
I don't know. Fuck. Come over here, you bastard.
Really need to stop buying flashlights.
Yeah. That's true. Haven't been over here. Where you run?
Wow. I found a key again.
Nice.
Again.
Boom. Can't see anything. Anything in here? Oh no, I'm gonna be lost again. I am lost again. Fuck. Hello? Alright. Think that's all?
I think that's all?
Have we been downstairs? Sorry.
Yeah.
Let's see what's downstairs. Oh, it's just a dead end. God damn it. Well, that's not a lot of loot, let me tell you.
Where's the loot?
There's not a lot of loot, that's what I'm saying. There's maybe stuff over here. There's something that would happen with this room. So we leave the doors open, maybe something happens. Hello?
Hello?
Fucking hell. Anything in there?
Nothing.
Anything in here? Alright. I think that's all.
That's all?
I don't know. Where else we haven't been? This moon sucks. Maybe we can find some bees. And there it is. At the bees. Should be right. That's gonna be $100. Yo, listen.
Yeah.
There is either not any more loot, or we're too scared to go for it. So there's a hive, a beehive over there, so we can get that.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, it's $100 or whatever.
So what?
How are you here?
Beehive.
I thought you were still inside. All right, let's go get the beehive.
Let's go. Let me get the beehive.
All right.
There's one person missing.
Where's the beehive?
It's over here.
I'm getting ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me
know who wants to go. Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. Not towards
take,
me.
Take the shit, take the shit, take the shit.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Come back.
Go, 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 go.
No! Don't leave me! Why are you leaving me? Why?
No! Oh no! Missing!
Why you leave me? Why?
Oh no!
It's a good sacrifice.
Why? I.
The beast got in the ship. There's no other way.
God damn it! Hey.
Close the door.
look at my badge. Look at my badge. I got promoted.
Wait. Whoa, you become an employee.
There you go. Nice. Full-time benefits, baby.
Full-time benefit.
All right. Look at this. Look at this juicy little 156 with the beehive. Hello?
We have enough for till 3 now.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, it was the last day.
We have just enough to go to rent.
Let's do it. The fuck?
I heard something.
I mean, it's the boss.
I heard something.
Yo, hold up. What the hell are you? Where are we going?
I don't know.
What the hell is this?
Oh, there is something in here.
Journal. Well, that's nice. Nicely found. Can't tell if that's the boss or Ziggy's dogs.
Yeah.
Sounds the same. Guess that's the selling thing. Oh, nice. I didn't know about the scan thing. Uh-oh. Oh, we're both here. Okay.
Yay!
Well done. Okay.
Okay, okay.
Let's go. Are we buying something? Do you need something? Flashlights? You can come in. Flashlights 30% off. Alright.
Oh, nice.
Loud horn. Inverse teleporter. That's what I want, kinda. Flashlight. I'd like to get the nice flashlight. Pro flashlight.
make sure we have enough for rent.
Nice. Gonna get a couple of flashlights.
Sounds good.
Flashlights. 3. Confirmio. Boom. Let's get it. Game's expanding, yeah. Love to see it. Oh my god, it sounds like when I'm hungry. What's up, guys? Here it comes. Get ready to jam. Oh my god. He's costing us money. We won't be able to get the rent. My god. The goofy ass laugh as well. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Last thing he saw was a yellow light.
You're only worth $5. Alright, get us out of here. What is this? Oh! We had a metal plate that we didn't sell. Oh well.
Please, have enough.
I saw the light! I saw the light!
God damn it.
Sorry.
Nice.
I saw the line.
$11.
We do have enough for rent right now, but I don't think we...
Let's go. Fuck it.
Really?
Sure, why not?
Really?
We just have to
Are
pick
you
up...
Sure, Gomes? Are you sure?
Why not? Yeah, we just have to pick up more than we're gonna spend.
I had to fund you then.
Quick maths.
Ha 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 ha.
Bad news.
Oh.
Yeah?
We need 14 more money.
14 more money?
Yeah, we must sell the...
Because someone was looking at the light. All right, let's go pick up the thing first. Let's do a tier two, whatever. First.
Much again.
Sure. All right. Hold on, I'm getting a little transmission right here.
Bring in flashlight this time. Is this the pro one or the regular one?
The regular. Regular was on sale.
Cheap ass.
I know. But I was trying to get us to rent. Hello? Separated immediately. Alright. Killa bees. Hello? Where the fuck did they go? Fuck's sake. Oh yeah, I got a flashlight now. Hello? Now that I have a flashlight, I'm like, how the hell was I doing this without a flashlight? The fuck was that? Hello? Hello? They're not close. Or they did. Alright. While the light is burning. Ooh. Full batch, right? Nice. I think they are both fell in like quicksand or whatever. This clown again, picking up his horn. What's up, clown?
What, you see that?
Were you at the other entrance? He's gone. Let's go.
This door or the other one?
I don't know. Is there more stuff down there? Let's find out, I guess. The fuck? Hello? Oh, there's loot over here. Come on.
There's also a turret over there.
Yeah, yeah, I saw it. A whole bunch of stuff. Hold on. That's good stuff, man.
More loot.
There's another exit. Where does this lead to?
What the hell is this?
No idea. Let's go back.
I have some stuff on my entrance.
Me too, yeah. Let's go pick that up, I guess. Hold on. You want to check this here as well? A quick check. I see. Oh, yeah, I see it. Anything else?
The battery is also here.
There's a generator as well. Fuck it.
I love like that song. that you?
Yeah, I think so. Here, this way. Okay. Or that way, whatever. My flashlight turned off. Oh, there's a clown whore here. He's dropping everything for the clown whore.
I left my flashlight on.
Huh?
It's a Bracken, it's a Bracken, let's go. Is it this way?
I don't know.
Oh fuck, I gotta remember. It's not this way, it's not this way.
Fuck's sake. Uh oh. Fuck's sake. Why do you have to leave me like that? Oh no, he sees me holding the loot. Fucking hell, that's not good. Okay! Fuck! God damn it. Oh, I was close.
I think tier 3 is the best part.
The what? Tier 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. How did you miss that jump? God damn.
I panicked. It was a thumper.
I know. Volunteer, what happened to you?
That is so dark. So I fell in love.
You fell? Oh no. Uh-oh. There's zero objects outside the ship. Alright. I guess we're changing moons. Let's go offense.
I hate March so much,
man. You say what? A march? Yeah.
I do not like March.
Yeah. God damn, we have so many walkie-talkies. I'll bring one.
So we're out of flashlights.
Yeah.
I'll bring one.
Volunteer was left behind.
Hello.
Hey. Come on up. Come on up.
Hey.
Ziggy? You got a flashlight, nice.
Oh shit, we got coil up.
Oh fuck. I'm watching.
Okay.
I think we gotta go
ready?
Get the other exit.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, let's okay. go. Okay, well done.
Yeah, I'm survived. Well done.
Let's get this back okay. and then we can get in from the other exit.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, no, no eating on the job. Come on.
Come on, come on. There's no dog, there's no dog.
Not yet, yeah. Hopefully.
Where's Siggy?
I don't know, man.
You know, in the LA, uh-huh. I saw the coil head and then I saw the turret. Wow.
You saw the turret as well?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The best part about coming to ship is seeing if Ziggy is. Oh,
Ziggy is coming here.
He's alive, yeah.
He's alive.
Well done, Ziggy. I think I'm only one with the walkie-talkie, though.
Everyone.
Mm. I swear I thought you guys were dogs.
Maybe we are.
Maybe we are. You never know.
Ziggy, tell us where the side exit is. I don't know where it is.
This way.
Okay. That way. Oh, we followed the pipe, I see. Slalom. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Then?
And then? And then? Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
This is up there.
Are we there? Oh.
Are we there yet?
Idea of the bomb. This way.
Oh, this way. Are we there yet?
Almost, yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Have to get up from all over there.
I think we need a ladder. Shit.
Oh. What about this thing over here? Maybe not. It's connected. There you go. On the thing. Yellow.
Yes.
Let's try here one more time. Yeah, maybe we do need ladders. Yeah, looking good. Maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, we're trying to find a way on to the other exit.
Get any more? No!
Oh, did you break your legs?
I'm going back to ship.
All right. Is. That's no way.
Volunteer just ditched you over.
Yeah, yeah, he said. Wasn't expecting much from him anyways.
Well said. I'll fire in tomorrow.
It's peaceful out here. Jesus Christ. Alright. I got one plate.
Nice. Where?
It was outside.
Yeah, brother.
Oh. About the exit. Eh, not it's the worst. Bait. Not the worst.
Not either.
So we'll head in.
Yeah, yeah.
In the main entrance, so we cannot do anything.
One day left. All right.
One day left.
Because something nice. The leader. Alright guys, it's the last day. Here we go. It's the same map.
Change.
Where are we going? Not the way. It's over here, right?
This one. Come on.
I'm coming.
Oh yeah, why is Angela not helping us?
I stole her GPU, remember?
Tomorrow then. Yo, tomorrow. Bottles. Let's go. Fuck, you know. Who's got a flashlight?
See, we have any left.
All right then.
Hello.
Moshi moshi. Koko desu.
That's
the exit? That's the exit,
yeah. So we go this way?
Yeah. I think so.
Empty.
Empty? It ain't so. Hey, good jump.
I think this is the only way left.
You have the flashlight. Come on.
Lead the way then.
Lead the way, flashlight boy.
I heard something.
No, no, that's Ziggy's dog. Don't worry about it. Flashlight? Oh, dear?
Yes.
Flashlight?
Nothing.
Yeah, alright.
What the fuck?
Who is was that? It? Who was it? Oh.
What is that?
He said it. I heard something when we got in. It was a Roomba.
What is that?
I was just standing still.
Oh my god.
What have you done?
What is that?
It was a mine.
Mine?
Yeah.
Mine?
Mine.
Mine?
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Sorry about that.
We were doing so well, boys. Ah well.
Sorry, guys.
Don't worry about it. Oh sorry, my god, we were getting FNG. No,
you didn't see that. Sorry.
Now you report to the boss.
You're getting it. We're gonna be waiting for you on the ship.
Sorry. I'm gonna be fired. You know? Well,
we work as a team, though, so.
This is my fifth day in this company.
No. Uh-huh.
I'm still intern. Yeah, you know why.
You sure are, and with.
Just go report to the CEO and get fired.
If you keep doing something like this, then you're gonna stay an intern.
No.
Alright, I guess we got nothing. That's it. Send us up.
Oh, we still got back in. I was trying to leave you on the planet.
Whoa. Hey.
Traitor.
He's the traitor. Goddamn traitor.
I'm the traitor all along!
As you have not met the profit goal, your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Hey, I think I know who the traitor is! You're fired. God damn it. Resignate, now's the time. Join us for the last round. Alright, one last round, eh?
I think that's it for me tonight.
Oh, alright.
Next one, we definitely have to go tier 3.
I know, right? Those were the
Sorry, I'm getting called by my real boss. I will join later on.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Hey.
Not a good employee.
That was good though. We did good. The new monsters were fun too.
Yeah, new monster was crazy.
Yeah, that was good with the Christmas theme as well.
Yeah, we have to go back there again.
Yeah, maybe we'll get maybe we'll be able to get 4 tomorrow. Are you gonna be able to play tomorrow, or you're just setting up your PC?
I should be able to play.
All right.
So only takes 5 minutes to set up.
Nice. Okay. Look at you. That's what pro. Thank you, bud. It was funny. Hey. All right. Boom. Real boss, what the fuck, isn't he a kid? Sure is, yo. Sure is. What did we have today? Boom, 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 boom. Hold on. Yes. Look.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, Gams.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, Gams.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, Gums.
Sorry, oh, yeah. Gums. Oh my god, how immediately just goes back. Oh my god. Bruh. We're spared party wiped by a landmine, yeah, and I was like, what if he steps on, let me just stay in this room, and as I was thinking that, he already stepped on the mine. It was a very spooky, cozy stream for me. That's nice. Burn that clip to the ground. Nah, man, that lives forever, man. Ziggy doo.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Gums.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Hold on, we gotta take a look at this again. Fucking hell, man. Oh, what did I click? Oh my god, you can see it. It was 180. See, he's still looking for the way while he's jumping. He's going left and right. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Oh. This game provides for some absolute comedic moments, man. Jesus Christ. You did super well, Ziggy. Well done. Fucking hell. Oh, Christ almighty. Now, do we go truck for a little bit, or are we done? Or are we done? Oh my god, that's...
Oh yeah.
I want that laugh sampled somewhere. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Go to bed, my dude. Yeah, I think I have to. I think I'm gonna undo that. Oh my god, that was super funny. Yo. Thank you all for playing. That was funny. Tomorrow we either go again or we go SnowRunner or something, who knows. Thanks for the fun times. Tomorrow, I think I have a day off. So I just have to go and shoot that little thing in the morning. No? I might be working tomorrow. Hold on, let me check. Oh no, no. Tomorrow is today. Today is already tomorrow. Let's do a double check. Man, I hate it when tomorrow is already today. Oh no. I don't remember my work password. Or maybe I do. Then it goes doody 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 doody. I don't think I have 2 days off though, right? In a row? Nice. Surely not, but what if? I know, right? That's the thing. That's the thing we're gonna find out right about. Hey. Listen, chat. I got good news. Good news is we have the day off. Good news is that we have day off. Bam-ba-dum. Chat, I'm free for Christmas. 25th, I'm off. We're either gonna do a Christmas party or we're gonna stream. One of those things. Jolly good. Jolly good. Tomorrow I might just do some shoots.
hang out in my room.
And then we can play games. That's it. People are gonna ask you to go out. On Christmas? I mean, I wish. You know, in Japan, for Christmas, what they do is they eat Christmas cake. Eat KFC and Christmas cake. And for Christmas, it's like a thing to go with your romantic partner, your date, and do a little date. I never had a Christmas day. I've been here for so many years. And I've never... But I do, because I do a Christmas party every year. So hopefully we're gonna have a couple of peaple. Come on in, try the cuisine. I mean, you went out asking for some puffo puffo on Halloween. I did. I did for Christmas as well. Not puffo puffo, but again for the YouTubes. F those patriarchy customs. We're all romantically involved here. Romantically evolved. Okay, that's a Freudian slip right there, chat. I don't know if you knew this, but we are romantically involved. There you go. Well done. Nice segue. Doody doody doo. Doody doody doo. Booty doody doo. There's so much work to be done, man. If I wish to do it. But we'll see. I got a new phone, which means I got a new camera, so maybe I need to shoot some more stuff. What song is this? It's the best song. It's called The Best Song. The speedrunning history one. I think Summoning Soul used it on his YouTube videos. Drew a bench, thank you. That with a sandstorm. Wow. Speedrunning history. That sounds fun. Summoning Salt. Not sure we found familiar. Speedrunning needs more relay races. There you go. 1.8 million. The history of world records. What they do, the history of something somethings. Cool. Sure. I'll take a look. Thanks. Damn, no. Recommended channel. Yeah, I gotcha.
Oh, yeah.
Sounded like Punch Out at GDQ. Nice. There you go. Oh yeah, is this him as well? Ah, it says the name. God damn it. Oh, busted. That's it, chat. Any last words? Or are we done here? Have a good one. See you soon. Hey, right back at ya. Best last words today were, there's a dog down here. Oh, Resident, I need to make a clip of that too. That was great. Hey, see y'all tomorrow, chat. Bye.